I hope everyone is doing well. The spirit behind Valentine is beautiful. Why not every day? Why just one day? Valentine का जैसे ही मंथ आता है, you can see around, it looks everything colorful. All the roses, all the balloons, all the candies, everything is full of red color, pink color, Valentine. Lot of people look forward to celebrate this day. And कुछ लोग तो ये भी सोचते हैं, let me see मेरा partner or my parents or my family what they are going to give me for Valentine. Valentine एक बहुत अच्छा gesture है. इसका अगर ध्यान से meaning देखा जाए, it's a love, it's a care. Valentine doesn't mean just for your life partner, your husband or wife. It could be your daughter, son, your parents, your friend, your colleagues, anybody who you care. क्योंकि इसके साथ एक emotion जुड़ी होती है. I just want to explain you, Valentine को एक दिन की बजाय we can celebrate every day. How? I'm going to give you few examples. काफी लोग जो है ऐसे सोचते हैं, like मैंने जैसे कहा है, जैसे ही ये मंथ आता है वैलेंटाइन का, पीपल गेट वेरी एक्साइटेड, दे लुक फॉरवर्ड फॉर सम गिफ्ट्स. दीज आर मटेरियल थिंग्स. आप अगर मेरे को एक बहुत बड़ा पैकेट बलून्स का दोगे, हार्ट्स का दोगे, फ्लावर्स का दोगे, आई विल जस्ट लुक और ईट, दैट्स इट. बट जो जेस्चर, जो इमोशंस, वो जो अंदर से आती है, वो दैट मेक्स अ डिफरेंस. लव डजंट मीन सेइंग आई लव यू. Love means you really care about others. I have to say here, physical attraction or just saying I love you, that doesn't matter. It matter how much you care, how much you connected with other person. Is it really matters what you are saying, or you are just saying to show, or you are just doing this because you have to do that? Don't say anybody just randomly, oh, I got a flowers for you, I love you. No, if there is no emotions connected. Valentine Day we can celebrate every day with simple and nice manners. You can celebrate these things with very polite manners and nice manners. How? Even without spending too much money. Care, love, ये बहुत जरूरी है. Every day को एक title दे देना, like today is a Valentine Day. That's the reason we are celebrating. Whoever you are doing for, you do care, then you don't need to find the day. You just present yourself. That's the best gift. I feel like कुछ लोग बड़े-बड़े gift देते हैं. I'm doing this for Valentine. I bought a very big ring for my wife or husband. I bought a car for my husband, or I bought a car for my wife or my daughter, my son. This is a Valentine gift. That gift you're just giving. You're just giving name Valentine. Gift doesn't mean उसको कोई नाम दिया जाए. अगर आप do care about others, you just go and give a gift. That's it. So I want Valentine Day shouldn't be celebrating only one day. It has to be celebrated every day. I'm not saying be every day आप किसी को जाके gift देने शुरू कर दो. Kindness, love, care you show to people, that's your Valentine. I want to give few examples. Like every day you are going out and coming home, if you say hello to other person and give 5 minutes, sit next to that person, talk to that person with your smile and with your love, I think that's the best Valentine gift. ये बहुत एक छोटी सी चीज है, क्योंकि आजकल के मशीनी दिन जिंदगी में people don't have time to give to others. आप गिफ्ट मेल करवा देते हो, यू गो टू amazon.com, यू जस्ट बाय अ गिफ्ट एंड गिव टू अदर्स, दैट्स योर वैलेंटाइन. बट अदर पर्सन मे बी नॉट लुकिंग द गिफ्ट, अदर पर्सन लुकिंग फॉर योर स्माइल, योर लव, योर केयर. सो दीज आर वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट थिंग. गो होम, से हाई, ग्रीट दैट पर्सन, गिव योर टाइम टू दैट पर्सन, इज द वेरी बिग वैलेंटाइन. एंड सम पीपल डोंट. They have a lot of money, but they don't have time to do these things. Number two, somebody's working from home, go give them hand, help them. Christmas is coming, Valentine is coming, I will give very big gift, whatever days I missed to go see them, to my parents, to my family, to my kids, I just send a big gift, that will be enough. I don't think so. Some people, they're not looking for the gift. As I mentioned, you are the best gift. Going there, talking to them, meeting them, that is very important. So Valentine should be celebrating every single day. Sitting with them, talking to them, reading for others, helping people. Some people need some ride, some people, especially old people, cannot go out. Sometimes I notice a lot of people, they send a very big roses to their parents. Oh, mom, happy Valentine. Mom is not looking for the roses. Mom is looking for you. Make an attempt. Take the time out. Go and meet your mother. Even you don't give her any gift, giving big hug, sitting with her, smiling, talking, that's the Valentine gift. Celebrate Valentine every day. Sometimes material things don't make others happy. You need to come above from these things and celebrate the way you like it. कई बार हम एक दूसरे को इतने गिफ्ट देते रहते हैं बट वी डोंट इवन लाइक हैव अ कम्युनिकेशन वी डोंट हैव एनी लाइक टॉकिंग टर्म्स एंड गोइंग आउट एंड वी आर जस्ट शोइंग अदर्स वी डू दीस थिंग दोज आर नॉट वैलेंटाइन और वो एक्सपेक्ट करना भी आप छोड़ दो व्हाट एवर वी डू बाय हार्ट दैट्स वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट शुड बी कनेक्टेड विद योर लव योर केयर योर इमोशंस लेट्स सेलिब्रेट वैलेंटाइन एवरी डे होप यू आर गोइंग टू लाइक दिस वीडियो Do send us feedback. Any particular topic if you are looking, do share with us and I'm going to discuss with you. Stay safe. Keep smiling. Thank you so much.